been a long day of pest control. I'm gonna kind of break open some of these layers just so we can see if there's anything cool inside. Maybe we can find the queen. It's really hard to tell which one the queen is without some very close investigations. Ah, yeah, those are all definitely still alive. Like I said, the colony is obviously not going to survive long-term. Like I said, guys, they reuse all of these cells. They all have an egg in them.